tutorial is looking at a way that you can take an XML file from Final Cut and work on that XML in iMovie. So just looking here, this is the Final Cut project in the project area or the timeline. What we're going to do is to go to the File menu and Export XML, and we'll export that to the desktop for this case. Once the file is saved to the desktop, and here it is here, we then want to drag that on top of the iMovie application. There's a bit of a trick to this. First of all, we need to find the iMovie application, and there it is here in the Applications folder. We want to right-click on that and show the package contents. And then in another window, we want to have the iMovie application showing so that we can drag this file on top of the iMovie application and then drop it there. And iMovie will ask what event do we want to add that XML to. So we'll select our updated projects. Or perhaps we might create a new one. So let's create a new event and we'll call that event XML. Save that. And if we look in iMovie, we will now see that the event library has the raw footage and we have a new project here that we can double click, which will come into the timeline and allow us to edit it in the same way as we would any other project. The thing to remember and to be sure that you do is to make sure you open the package contents and then drop the Final Cut XML file on top of the iMovie application in a separate window.